Come on. Check it out.
The first exercise you're going to perform is your close grip bench press. You want to go quite heavy with this and perform 4 sets of 6 reps. You're going to have a 90 to 120 second rest in between each set. Lower the bar down to your lower sternum and keep your elbows tucked in towards the sides. Next, you're going to move on to your biceps and perform a standing barbell curl. You're going to perform 3 sets of 8 to 10 reps with this and have a 45 to 90 second rest between each set. When performing these, make sure you keep your upper arm still and tight into the body, and it is just the lower arm moving up and down. The last exercise you can do is your overhead tricep extension. As you can see in the video, I'm using a barbell. You can also use a dumbbell. You're going to perform this for 3 sets of 12 reps and have a 45 to 60 second rest between each set. Make sure you fully extend at the top and lower right down at the bottom. To bookend the weight training, we're going to perform a metabolic circuit. This consists of 4 exercises, which are the press ups, straight into burpees, squat jumps, and reverse step lunges. You're going to perform each exercise for 10 reps, so doing 40 reps in total before having a rest. I want you to perform the circuit 4 times with a 1 to 2 minute rest between each circuit.
You kept it real.
So you're gonna get rewarded.
No doubt, baby.